Hot damn, Amanda.
I'm here.
In position? Someone behind me.
I have located the prisoners.
Die, bitch.
Come with me. Quickly.
It's gone into lockdown.
We're trapped.
I'm on it.
Get that chaperone. Boom! No! They did not just kill Amanda! Bro, no! Oh my God.
I warned you.
Where's Amanda?
Amanda, come in. Amanda. Are you there?
Oh my God!
I think he's still, like, different. I'm probably gonna relax a minute after walking.
No! Oh my God, they're having a
devotion, bravery.
Oh no,
sacrifice.
It's too soon, Lance.
Devotion, bravery, sacrifice.
Oh no,
Guardian, Zavala grieves and Mizrax is recovering in the infirmary. How do you want to proceed?
We have to regroup. Bury Amanda. And put her killers in the ground.
They'll be expecting you.
Good.
Think with your head, not your heart. Grief is poor counsel.
And yours is better? Make arrangements for Amanda. The Guardian and I will handle it from here.
If that's your wish.
It is. I know you want it too. Vengeance.
Oh my God.
You'll be the first to know when it's time.
Yeah, I time to start to end stream and process. Like, it's just, it's more impactful because Lance Reddick died literally days ago, and then he's right by Amanda's body. So we lost two people. We didn't lose Zavala, but they're probably gonna end up killing him off because they can't have another Zavala. They can't replace Lance.
I have lived for centuries upon centuries, Guardian. Though death has not lost its sting, it is a ritual whose movements are familiar to me. It has become easier to bear. But seeing loss twist the faces of those around me, Zavala, my brother, that is not. Amanda's absence will be felt deeply by those of us who knew her. Despair will be at our side where a friend once stood. So while it does not lighten the burden, let us hold this pain together. And when you lift your eyes, may you look only upon kind faces. I need to focus on the Queen's Guard now. When the time comes to strike back, we must all be strong. As strong as Amanda Holiday.
No. That's it for the week. Bruh.